patis. Fish sauce. Pork Sinigang Tuesday. So, when we're here at home, it's better to have home-cooked meals with lots of vegetables. And this is one of my family's favorite dish, Pork Sinigang. Yeah, so this is how I cook our Pork Sinigang. So first, I saute the pork with garlic, onions and tomatoes, and this is what I will use for extra thick yung sauce. Syempre broth, may broth, pork broth na ako. And masaute ko na siya with fish sauce. Fish sauce lang muna at saka a little bit of pepper. So gusto nila medyo spicy ng konti. And then let's put the okra. I don't know how it calls in English. It's in lady flavor daw. Mas tapit yung flavor sa pork. So, medyo lalasa na yung fish sauce natin. And then, I will put the broth, the pork broth. Broth na to, it was simmered for 2 hours. 2 hours kung binrok yun yesterday. Boil for maybe 5 minutes. Wait for it to boil lang. Okay, so it's already boiling. Pardon my cover. Sirana. I'll put na the sinigang mix. And for this particular batch, pwede ko naman ubusin yung isang pack. It's good for 1 kilo feet. Ayan. So today, it's March 17, 2020. Very serious yung situation that we're facing about COVID-19. Kaka-implement lang dito in Santa Rosa ng enhanced community quarantine. So, everybody should stay home unless necessary to go outside. Maybe when you just need to buy food or medical supplies, water, etc. Pero for the safety of everyone, it's better na din to stay at home. And just, you know, have a good meal with your family. Yan, yung mga healthy meals. Nadurog yung ating pork. So let's bring it to boil again for 2 more minutes. And then we'll put na our kangkong or spinach. So this time, I don't want to put the cover back on kasi medyo overcooked na yung vegetables. Tsaka para medyo fresh pa siya. Taste it a little bit. Let's see. Let me see. Tama na yung alat niya. Pagkulang pa sa alat, then of course you can put some more fish sauce or a little bit of salt. I normally don't put salt, I just put fish sauce and just 1 pork cube. Mayroon pa pala natira. So there. Mahilig kami sa kangkong, so I really put a lot. Two more cups of broth, pork broth. And again, we need to boil for 30 seconds lang to 1 minute at least. Just enough for the spinach or the kangkong to be cooked. And then, voila! You can have now your sinigang. I'll put this. See. Okay. After 1 minute, simmer. Ayan na siya. Luto na ang aming pork sinigang. I'll place it in a bowl. Pardon the pork. Nasobrahan ng pagka-boil. Pagka-broth. I want it a little bit more thicker. So, there you have it. So, ayan. I still need to put this to boil. Kailangan mag-boil pa siya more para maging thicker yung soup. Ang kanyang pinaka-sabaw. Mas gusto ko siya ng thicker.
Sinigang amidst the chaos of COVID-19. So, yan. Para healthy ang ating food. So, here we go. There's our breakfast. Pork sinigang. And crab meat omelette. Okay. Till next time, have a nice day.